Have you started appearing recently after in any case?
Let's go for that one next. What made me do it? I'm not coming after you.
The birds at the birdhouse steal shiny things.
Shiny things. Bird Pass Fork. Yeah, I've not been here yet.
The birdhouse is this way.
Yeah. You never have too much yarn.
Make sure you swing towards the path you want.
Uh-huh. Just making sure I've checked everything first. Serpentine bird horn. Yay! I wonder if that's me just cheated to get a certain distance up that I would have had to claim. Looks like it. Well, not cheated, but used my platforming abilities. I fell in both in one. I love how much health is in this. It's like, it doesn't want you to fail at any point. I've got to go back and then do that again. Take the left route. Yay! Collected all of them.
Make sure you swing towards the path you want.
I know. I wonder if this is meant to be the first one. Because I never got that hint the last time. I'm really enjoying how all the hats are useful, apart from like the one that shows you where to go. I don't think I've barely used that one. Neat! Wonder if it's going to have more of those explodey eggs. We've got that direction or this direction. What's the point in this direction? What the hell is over there? That one had a weird, like, Elvis haircut. Yay! Keep clearing stuff without even doing anything intentionally for it. Close. On target? Got it. I don't think I've lost any health, but we'll pick this up just in case. Here we go. The birdhouse. Look at that big bird.
There's a lot of really big structures up on these peaks. I wonder who built them.
Probably big people.
Not everything I sell is of.
Every time, you only sell those three. One way of dealing with it. What's in here? Hey, another yarn. I'm 2 yarn away from it. I didn't even realize there was a yarn that I was like right about to be able to afford. They explode. Ah, never hurt me. Oh crap. Hurry up and explode, thank you. Stop bonking me! Oh, choices. Up here or along there. Wait, what? Can I move this? Oh, right, yeah. There we go. So one ball of yarn away from it. Definitely want to see what's around the other side of this building. A relic? No, it's not a relic. Token. Gotcha. Oh. No reason to go down there. Ah, what? It's just got knocked down by my own hit. Where is this taking me? Oh, this is how I get to the boss, is it? What's across this direction? Hey, rift coin! Token. This is backwards, why am I going that way? I didn't know they could actually attack the eggs. What the hell? Am I meant to get beyond here? I think I can make that jump. I'm just meant to keep going up, am I? Sounds good to me. What? Right, and that horn's gonna let me get to it, I'm guessing. Oh right, I just bonk on it. I thought I was going to have to fight it. That was easy. She's telling it to be quiet. Doesn't wake the bird. Even more. So, windmill's done. Is that the birdhouse? Birdhouse further away than that. If that's not the birdhouse, that's next. Yeah, that's not the birdhouse, let's go there next. Don't mind me, guy. Trying to figure out my route to that. Do the eye. This will be my route. Here we go. Twilight bat. Is it? Just. What's the point in that? I'm guessing that's once I've got the route that I go that way. Tall enough to go this way somewhere. Getting most of them. Ah, I missed that one. Twilight Bell. You again? I don't need anything from you.
Look at that thing! If only I could reach it.
Reach it. This is a boss stage. Oh no, it's not. Whoa! So they converted the whole place. That's interesting. So we've only got part of a platform. I was wondering what the point of that was there. Just. There we go. Where is the path that I opened up to? Yeah, that is really creative. That should be enough to have the time stop.
Gotcha.
Got them all. Death is inevitable. Your time is valuable. Press LT to slow down time. Sweet. Wait, I need to. There we go. Why did I do that? I love that the music in this is made with a theremin as well. Adds to the spaciness of it. The key! Do what? How do I get over there? Guess I'll need to open a bridge for that. Aha! That's what the key's for. Oh! There you go. Right. That's really good. Ah, there we go. Wonder if I've done that. Should be where I go to get to the key, hopefully. Maybe not. Huh. Oops, I did not mean that. Yes, locked, but how do I get to it? Probably up here somewhere. Oh no, I forgot that I had another hat set. I don't think there's anything I've missed here, is there? Maybe. No, it's not going to work that way, is it? That's how it's going to work. I need to build a thingy first. Come on. There you go. I'm such a good platformer. It does help that this isn't that difficult. So I can go up there and collect it just now, or I can look around and see what else is here. Oh no! Where is it? Oh, it's within. I was so confused there. That's another one done. And what are they gonna do? That was the only one that was left out of the three.